Watch a new possible side effect from COVID-19. A study out of the United Kingdom has found you may suffer from hearing loss. Researchers from University College London documented the experiences of a 45-year-old man who experienced tinnitus and hearing loss a week after being discharged from the hospital. The patient had spent nearly a month hooked up to a ventilator following a severe COVID-19 case, which required treatment with remdesivir steroids and plasma, remdesivir. Tests later found that he had hearing loss in his left ear. Steroids partially improved his hearing. Well, your blood type could determine how well you weather a COVID-19 infection. Two new studies published in the journal Blood Advances found people with blood type O may be less likely to contract COVID. They may also be less likely to suffer severe symptoms related to the illness. In the first study, Danish researchers analyzed a sample of more than 7,400 people who tested positive for the virus. They found only 38% had type O blood. In the second study, Canadian researchers found that critically ill COVID-19 patients with blood types O or B had a median intensive care unit stay of 9 days. By contrast, people with A or AB blood stayed 13.5 days. Researchers say the reason for these findings could be that people with type O blood generally have less clotting problems, which are linked to the severity of COVID.